Video were telling me that the guy talking when I defeated the dragon had a really cool quest, so I'm gonna go check it out and try it out. So sounds like another dragon. Sounds like he wants us to fight the dragon with him. Yeah. This place is very red. Very scary. Very eerie. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Sounds like legs. Like, sorry, I can't hear anything. Every time I make an ASMR video, I'm pretty much lowering the video game so I can focus on whispering. Oh no, it's this type of puzzle. Okay. Is it gonna be another rock? Yeah, it's a second rock. Is there only two? Hopefully there's only two. Unless there's like a second one I'm not aware of. Let me see over here. That's a fall, I think. Alright. Oh, okay. How do I summon him? Is he? How do I know who this is? I don't know who that is. Inventory. There it is. How do I put this in my... him. There we go. And then run. What is that? Okay. You dodged that. Good. I think he's facing me now. Also, look at those wings. He has four wings. That's so dope. That's so cool. Also, fire. I don't know if it's a one shot, and I don't want to find out. Let me run. Oh, he's doing that. Okay, that should be fine, I think. That. Okay. So far so close, so close. Nice. I like this dragon more than the jagged beak dragon. This one looked really cool. But it was a lot easier, so I'm wondering why. I don't think this was Bale the Drut. But it was a cool dragon fight. There's a lot of dragon fights here. But it looks like we go up here now. I'm kind of worried I'm gonna run out of... Well, I'm already out of flasks. And so I'm hoping that maybe there will be a gray site. What is that? Dead dragons. Oh no. A lot of carcasses. There's a lot of carcasses here. Alright. Oh, what's happening? It's very, very... Oh, a gray site. Nice. Perfect. We're gonna go ahead and sit down and also level up. I didn't realize we can level up. Level up. I'm gonna get to 50. Cool. Now we're at 50. Where are we though? There's a lot of dead dragons here, it's kind of sad. Jagged Peak Mountainside, okay. Am I near the map? Nowhere near the map. If anything, I'm farther from the map now. Alright, that's fine. Hopefully, where... What are these? Hello? What are those? Okay, well I don't think I have to fight those yet. I wanna kind of go around this side and see what's on this side. Oh, there are so many dead dragons. And these are like fresh corpses. They're not old. Oh. I think I'm supposed to go up this way. Alright, let's go. Let's keep going. Dang. Whoever this Bale the Drut is, he looks like he's gonna be a tough one, a tough cookie. Are pretty tough. Let's go this way, I'm guessing. This place is so cool though. Oh, less cool. Dang it, did I fall? What do I do now? I fell. I guess I'll just go back to the green site and try not to fall this time. I still have 60,000 runes left over. I don't know what to do with it. Am I not supposed to get hit by the lightning? Are they random? They're really cool though. I just don't know if I'm not supposed to get hit by it. It's like the lightning in Lethal Company when you're at the rainstorm. You know the rainstorm map or thunderstorm maps? Where if you carry metal scraps out, you'll get struck by lightning. Am I supposed to go this way? Okay, so far so good. Huh? Is that a jump? Okay, I think it is. Yeah, yeah. Okay, cool. Then there's another one here. Alright. Oof, I almost landed in that. To go to higher places. this might be the quest that Icon wanted us to do. The summoning pool is now functional. Alright. We're gonna lose these 60,000 runes, yo. I've been saying yo a lot again. I think it shows my age, though. Do people still use yo? I know in, like, video games people will still say yo or what's up, but like in IRL, I don't know if people still say yo. This place is beautiful. It gives me Tokyo Ghoul vibes because of like the flower in Tokyo Ghoul. So do I summon the dude yet? Where am I? It's kind of scary. Oh, do I summon? First. Okay, cool. Okay. Oh my god. Do something. Dodged it. Is he This is cool though. It's a big dragon fight. I like it. I'm gonna go help fight now though. Is he dead? Black Knife Ditch is about to die. Oh, I lost Black Knife Ditch. Oh, look at his horn. Do you guys see it? Whoa. He's half. It's his second phase, I think. Summon icon after. What is this attack? Okay. Fridge. I said fridge. I'm trying not to cuss. Okay, got him. Nice. Need to use this. Now you will rue this day. Oh, he dodged my moon blast. I want to see what happens if we win, like the reward, you know. Summon him. I did. I need to run. I'm gonna, like, make some distance before attacking. Because for some reason, he's still facing me sometimes. Alright. There we go. What the heck? No. Okay. Is this the one where I have to move around or else I'm gonna die? Nice. Hopefully Icon's still alive. I don't know what he's doing. He does a lot of talking. More fighty fight. Okay, he's looking at me again. So, yeah. We're at 50. which one was it that made it so I could cast spells faster? Was it dexterity? Should I do dexterity? I forget which one made it, so I think it's dexterity. Vitality, robustness. Reset everything if it's not working out anymore. But cool. I'm at Rest of the Dead Dragon. Is this a dead end? Is there nothing else to do here? Was this just a boss fight? I think this was just a boss fight. Let's try exploring a bit. Like it was just supposed to be a boss fight for Bale of the Dragon. It was fun though. Thank you guys for recommending it. How'd you guys know I like dragons? Was it too obvious? Alright, let's go back and talk to Icon and see if he gives us anything for helping him out. is a dragon. It's a dragon statue. What's in the middle? Do you guys see that? This is a giant dead dragon. There's something in the middle. What is that? Grand Altar of Dragon Communion. Oh, it's a great site. Cool. This place is really nice though. I like the theme of dragons. Apparently. But unfortunately, dragon season is over. Because House of Dragons just finished their second season, but that's called Priestess Art. And Flowerstone Gavel. Ooh, that sounds pretty. But what is this? Examine altar. Oh, communion with Baal, ritual of dragon communion. What does this do? Communion with Baal. Oh. Channels the dragon to roar with a heat wave blast. And this one is Baal's flame lightning channels dread dragon to strike with flame lightning infused talon bone. This is arcane. Oh, that's so cool. Maybe I need to switch to arcane build. That's really cool. Ritual of Dragon Communion. Dragon Heart spews ghost flame breath from above. Oh yeah, the ghost flame dragon I beat. So every time I get a dragon heart, I can get a new incantation. This one's an incantation. Yeah, they're all incantations. That's cool. I can have dragon abilities. I am the dragon tamer. Hear me roar. Also, I realized this is just all dragons. This is not terrain, this is a dead dragon. Alright, let's go down here and just explore a bit more. Oh, I almost fell. Dragon Communion Harpoon. Looks like a dead end. I don't think I can go over there. So I will not. Unless maybe I can go this way. What's that over there? Oh, it's the fire basket. Head dude. Oh, can I go? No, it looks like. What is this site? Oof. Whoa. Scary. I'm on the dragon wing, guys. I'm on a dragon wing. Oh, it's a dead end. I think it's a dead end. Alright, time to go back. But this is fun. I like this. I'm on a dragon wing. Imagine taming a dragon this big. Like, whatever I kill, this is scary, but like, maybe just need a really skilled dragon tamer to keep it alive. But we are now all the way down here. We still have to go all the way over there, so let's go back and try the other way. But this place is huge. I was expecting to like explore a bit more of the Halic tree. This quest was fun, and now I get to explore more of the dragon, this dragon place, so it's really fun. I'm enjoying my time here in the dragon's pit. I'm gonna have to look up those incantations though, because they sound cool. I'm not gonna be able to use them yet, but they do sound very cool. Also, I just realized there's a floating castle. Oh. Alright, let's go this way. I don't want to fight you. You don't understand. I don't understand. so far, so good. We're on the cliffside. I remember this, I think, just a little bit. Unless everything looks the same and I'm not remembering it. It's just the same. So I think I remember. Something over here. I don't think there is anymore, anything exploring anymore over here. I think it's just a bunch of cliff sides. Okay. We're gonna have to go through the jacket. Site. style.